Still recall that fateful night we crossed the Rio Grande. I can see